I'm glad that I have gotten all these opportunities and experiences. Although the COVID-19 pandemic has separated us physically, it has only strengthened our relationships. Right now, I'm trying my best to not succumb to all the distractions around this quarantine. A branch of my tree that is being nourished, this experience, is learning how to focus in the midst of all these disturbances around the world. I'm strengthening my tree for the future with the help of the different communities I am a part of. I am blessed to have a family that believes in uplifting me to higher grounds. They also believe in teaching me about the forest around me. In addition, my family has continued to strengthen my bark, not allowing external forces to affect my mindset. These times have challenged my bark, and many of the people of color are being challenged too. Trees need the space to breathe and the resources to produce oxygen. America is now being forced to acknowledge an injustice that has been buried since the creation of our nation. Some people are being killed or having their rights violated because of the color of their skin. For the past decades, the systems within America have not allowed African Americans to produce their own oxygen and flourish. This was heavily displayed by the most recent incident when a black man was suffocated by a white police officer. This has caused a lot of social unrest and then a rebellion to happen. This event has exposed me even more to the systematic oppression that has infested many trees in the forest we call America. Looking at the good side of things,